Smoke me love. Can't fly the night.
What's up, motherfuckers? Whether you've had a drunken night, a horrible fucking fight, whether you've had something happen in your life that just changed and altered your fucking trajectory into the career path, into the way of life that you thought you were gonna have, I believe you're gonna fucking like this video. This video, when I heard it, honestly, I never listened to Machine Gun Kelly. Because honestly, I didn't like him with everything that was going on with Eminem, his whole fucking beef bullshit that was going on. I was listening to Eminem, fucking bodied him in his fucking kill shot, all this shit, right? But then I heard a couple of fucking Machine Gun Kelly songs way after that. And I honestly started liking Machine Gun Kelly because he grew into his own fucking person, didn't have to fucking name drop, which I don't know if he did that with Eminem. I don't know the fucking backstory. I really don't care. But I'm sorry. First off, I'd like to thank PNC Bank for sponsoring this video with your left-handed cups. Stupidest idea, but it is what it is. Not many left-handed people out there, and it's fucking stupid if you're going to be holding a cup and you're not going to show the fucking whatever. But thank you for including left-handed people in your branding and your merchandise. They appreciate that. And also, Knob Creek. This was drank in over 2 weeks, and as you can see, we've enjoyed it very much. Thank you. This shirt was worn in every single one of these videos as we drank this beautiful, beautiful bottle of Knob Creek. And thank you to our producer, Kyle, for making me drink this bottle every time I wore this shirt. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Now, once again, we're going to be listening to the song. I've heard it already, and it's fucking a dope-ass song. And I think you should listen to it. If you've had a fucking rough-ass night where you fucked, we either got too drunk or fucked up, or either a friendship, a relationship, got a divorce because you fucked up somehow, either fucking cheated or something. This is the kind of song that you want. All right? Whether you like it or not, I think you're going to enjoy it. Travis Barker's on this, and I'm sorry, I'm a little tipsy because I've already had one cup before this video. But I think you're going to enjoy it. So let's listen to it and know what you think, and we'll see how it goes. It's a beautiful woman, Ninja. Watch me. Take a good thing, you fuck it all in one night. On the run away from the headlights. No sleep. People I don't like. Something's fucking wrong with me. They're getting himself in alcohol. That shit never helps at all.
What is this video?
It's a music video.
Of him watching a music video that he's already heard the song? And he's just singing to it.
He's vibing.
You made him drink. This is what happens when you make him drink this much.
I forgot to stop the video.
See? This is what happens when you make him drink this much.
We'll hear it again. I like this song. I rewinded it.
I think it was worth it.
Take a good night and fuck it all in one night. If you know me, you know I fucked up a lot of shit in one night. Alright? Fuck Kyle, because he's laughing at me right now. It's the last video of the night. Babe, let's do this shit, man.
Last two weeks.
Because we've been drinking this bottle of Knob Creek for the past 2 weeks with the same shirt on. Let's go back to this. I'm running away from the headlights. No sleep. Fucking raw with me. Drown myself in alcohol. Never helps at all. You stupid shit. Move this car.
Just drunk.
All right. This part. Everybody, that drinks and tries to drown them their fucking feelings and emotions and alcohol, you know you've made some fucked up calls. All right? You know you've made some fucked up calls. Shit, I remember secret time. Bird crusher. When I used to get home from the club and I used to like not get laid, right? Like tried, you know, dance, whatever, with girls, didn't work out. Get home. I wouldn't park in the driveway at home. I'd park like outside and just be like, okay, who's on Facebook? Who's up? Fucking trying. Hey, you up? Hey, you up? Drunk call, drunk text the next morning, waking up like, fuck! Can't believe I text this person. But it is what it is. We do what we do when we're drunk. It fucking happens. I used to be ashamed of it, but now I'm like, eh. I'm not the only one that does it. Sat away too long. I can taste it on my tongue. I can tell that something's wrong, but I guess that's just my life. I don't live in the hills. Nah, that's not me. Sad eyes, I got paranoia. I hurt myself sometimes. It's just too scary for you. That's me. Take a good thing and fuck it all up one night. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't like... We all hang out with people we don't like. But sometimes, when you're fucking damaged, and that's the only people that hang out with you, that's all you gotta fucking do. In the army, that's sometimes you fucking hate the people you work with. But guess what? That's the people you live with. That's the people you're surrounded with in your neighborhood. Sometimes the only friends you have are people you don't fucking like, and you suck it the fuck up. And guess what? That damages you. Because that's not really you. Sometimes you try to be cool with them. Fuck, man. The place I work at now, you see kids. I'm not gonna name names, but there's kids. They make them throw up fucking gang signs and everything. Oh, I just do that because they make me, blah, blah, blah. That's not really you, bro. There's people that are soft, grew up in hard-ass places. You can tell they're soft. They got fucking loving hearts and everything, but they're surrounded by people they don't even fucking like. But guess what? They're doing it to survive so they don't get beat up, so they don't get bullied, so they don't get looked at like they're fuck someone weird just because they're different. Oh, fucking well. When you grow up, guess what? Hopefully you found yourself. If not, you're going to be fucking hating yourself because this is not really you. Let's keep it up. Something's fucking wrong with me.
So motivational.
We can there.
It's like Elena speech and then literally 2 seconds after he was done.
Take drugs to let go. Look, I've never hit it. I've taken drugs. I fucking drank. I don't take drugs anymore. Thanks to Fume for sponsoring this fucking video. You've helped me so much. QR Joy. Thank you to their lychee ice, shit tasting fucking flavor. You've helped me. All right, babe, either way. Some people just do it to fucking numb themselves. They fucking hate their lives. They knew they could have gone a different path, but they fucked it up. Luckily, I've been able to correct it. Not completely to where I was going to be, or where I wanted to be. But fuck it, man. Life is what it is. We become who we are. Luckily, hopefully, you grew out of it like I did. If you haven't, hopefully one day you do. It's never too late, bro. You can be 50 years old. Quit what you're doing. Be who you want to be. Fuck what they think. Thank you. Watch me take a good thing and fuck it all out of one night. Catch me on the run away, away from the headlights. No sleep. I'm at midnight inside my mind. Something.
you calling, so you don't wake me in the morning.
No, just call it the Machine Gun Kelly song. Just title it. And just let them experience it.
Inside my mind, the thing's right.
To keep you calling, so you don't wake in the morning.
Do drugs, drink alcohol, and you'll be fine. I'm just kidding. Don't drink and drive. And... Huh? And hopefully you figure out what you want to do, man.
PNC.
Thank you for PNC for sponsoring this video. And Knob Creek. Knob Creek for numbing my pen. Thank you. Thank you. Click like, subscribe, comment down below. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And find yourself, bro. Because those dreams at night, they're gonna haunt you until you do, bro. It is what it is. Peace out.
I think I'm gonna take that and dig, put it right up.
No, no, honestly, what I would do is really just don't give them any hints. just make it look like it's a reaction video to Machine Gun Kelly. And they're actually just watching a drunk person sing to Machine Gun Kelly.
Oh! And don't think I've heard this song so many fucking times. I was trying to fucking read the lyrics. That's why I wasn't matching the fucking lyrics, all right? I don't know the fucking song.
Like, dude, you know what I would do? I would honestly just begin the video with a very beginning a snippet of Machine Gun Kelly, the music video, and so then it just go to him doing this singing.
All right, what are we doing?